September 21st, 1996, number 1 Nebraska brought their 26-game winning streak into Tempe to take on number 17 Arizona State. All-American Jake Plummer threw for almost 300 yards and a touchdown, while the Sun Devil defense led by linebacker Pat Tillman registered 3 safeties and forced 3 turnovers. The 19-0 victory was the first regular season shutout of Nebraska since 1973.